Transit fares will be a bit different in 2022. The Port Authority Board approved some fare changes today. The biggest one, riders using Connect Card will pay the same $2.75 standard fare as riders paying with cash. The Port Authority is also dropping the transfer fee on Connect Cards. Essentially, the standard fee will become a 3-hour unlimited pass for riders. The changes are expected to take effect in January.